The Union Minister of Micro, Small and Medium Enterprises, Narayan Rani, begins his Jan Ashirwad Yatra in Mumbai. Now, the minister will offer a floral tribute to Bal Thackeray's memorial, the highlight of the first day, and he will also visit B.R. Ambedkar Memorial in Dadar and the Siddhi Vinayak Temple. Shiv Sena has said that they welcome anyone who wants to offer tributes to Bal Thackeray at his memorial.
Union Minister Narayan Rane has arrived at Shivaji Park. Now his Jan Ashirwad Yatra, which started this morning at around 11, after going to the airport and offering garland to the statue of Shivaji Maharaj, Narayan Rane has now come here at Shivaji Park to pay tributes to the memorial of Balasaheb Thackeray. And he has come here, he said that he will be paying tributes to this memorial because, remember, Narayan Rane started his career with Shiv Sena, and he still believes that for him, Balasaheb Thackeray holds a really high position, and that is why, as you can see in the visuals as well, he's paying tributes to the memorial here of Balasaheb Thackeray at Shivaji Park. Shiv Sena has said that they will not be creating any problems, and whoever wants to come and offer tributes to the memorial of Balasaheb Thackeray, they are welcome and they will not be creating any chaos and any problems. And you can see that at this Jan Ashirwad Yatra of Union Minister Narayan Rane, he has in fact offered tributes to Balasaheb Thackeray, and through the day his yatra will also begin, and it will go forward from here in Mumbai till evening. He will visit various places in Mumbai, and it is said that the main objective is also to make sure that he covers the areas where Shiv Sena is strong, and in the upcoming BMC election, that is a message that BJP also wants to give. And further, he will cover a 590 kilometers yatra in Maharashtra. So this is the start, this is the first day that Narayan Rane has in fact started his Jan Ashirwad Yatra. After offering tributes to Balasaheb Thackeray, he will also be paying tributes to the memorial of Babasaheb Ambedkar as well. And you can see that Narayan Rane has offered his tributes to the memorial of Balasaheb Thackeray. In Mumbai, with camera person Praveen G. Rohit, this is Purva Chitnis for NDTV.